What's up, everybody? Let's get straight to the point. You want to get through the purple door section in Little Nightmares 2. So how do you know which door you have to go through? It's actually super easy. You have to go through the door where the music or the lullaby emits from. So that one over there, can you hear it? It's really that simple. So let's go over all of them. In the first hallway, immediately turn around and go through the door you just entered through. Now, when you appear on the other side, go through the same door again at the beginning. Easy peasy. In the next section, go through the middle door, and that's it. Now the next one is easy, just go through the one that is already open. Fourth door section, push open the lower left door, but don't go through. Instead, go through the upper left one, then to the upper right one, and then to the lower right one. Now the fifth door section. Push over the plank, because you'll need it in a bit. Now go through the bottom right one. Then take the second one from the bottom left and finally the second from the top left. And that's it. Let me know below in the comments if you like Little Nightmares 2 or not. Personally, I think it's a perfect game for its size and scope. Just the right amount of puzzling, exploring, and I really enjoy all the disturbing, freaky enemies of the game. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.